All set?
Yep.
All right, we're here with Gary Ervin. Gary, outstanding job tonight. Start to finish, did you know coming in you were going to go the whole way?
Really, I thought I was going to play at least 20 to 24 minutes. I didn't know it was going to be like this. But, you know, whatever it takes to get a win and to get the momentum going into the playoffs, I'm willing to do it.
What was the story in the paper this week talked about you and your attack mentality. Talk about that, you and the combination of Tony, the way you guys just keep coming at it, guys.
I mean, you know, we just got to keep the defense on the heels, you know.
Right.
The best thing about our team is we're great in transition. So when we get stopped, we're a great transition team, and that's what we got to do. So it starts with me as the leader, and I'm the point guard, you know, to attack and get guys the ball in the right position.
A lot of talk about you guys saying that you don't really care who you got, Oklahoma, Rochester. You feel like you're ready for whoever comes at you? Is there a choice for you guys?
If you notice, throughout the season, we lost a couple of games from free throws on the road, which we had the game. Besides the first game versus Oklahoma when we was trying to jail,
right.
Every other game in a row, we was winning the game.
Right.
You know, so we gave the game to them. We could have finished them out. And that's just something that, you know, we got in the back of our minds. When we got a team down at home, we got to finish them, and I think we're willing to do that.
One of the storylines against Oklahoma is you guys, you and Tony, the outstanding guards against their outstanding guards. How do you feel with that matchup going against those guys?
I mean, we're ready for anything. You know, I don't think we're worried about too much what they're going to do because we control what we do.
Right.
If we stick defense, that's something that we can control. We don't know how many shots they're going to make, but if we stick defense and get in transition, we got opportunities to get their guys in foul trouble, and that's what we're trying to do.
Finish up with what's the biggest thing you guys are going to work on heading into the playoffs?
Free throws and last 4 minutes of the game. I think, you know, throughout the season, last 4 minutes of the game, they've been getting momentum, and I think that's something we got to finish. We let one slip away against Oklahoma at home, and same thing with Vermont, so we got to do a better job.
Gary Ervin, outstanding. Good job tonight.
Thank you.
Gary Ervin, outstanding guard of the Halifax Raymen on Haligonia Sports.